I was telling him that when I was a student, I was drawing, we were drawing the other students as small faces. And as I was a teenager going to parties, the next day with a friend we were also thinking, how do you remember that girl? And I was drawing the faces of all the parties. So if a party was 40 people, we were remembering all the people and drawing the faces of all the people and putting the names or putting, we don't remember the name. And so I was telling that to Pietro, and Pietro was deciding to do this kind of paper Facebook where you drew the face of the people of a meeting to remember.